Oh, is it done?
Yeah.
All right, to do the labor. My glasses are ready.
So you give her a gap. Put like this a gap between you. Put a gap between you.
No, you don't take a picture. Wait for that picture. Let it first move.
Like this?
No, don't take any picture. Let him pass. You can come this way. So just see that one. Okay, if you want to take his picture, take only a gorilla, don't take him.
Okay.
Either him taking you. You just take a picture of the gorilla.
Okay.
Yeah.
Find out what it is.
Maybe you can make a step back a bit.
I go close?
No. So you keep close.
Oh my gosh.
Okay, I got a close view. Okay, I think I see a close view.
Okay. See what the baby is doing. He's trying to imitate the mom how she makes the baby tonight.
Mm-hmm.
So he's trying to make one. So just for him, he can play like that, making like a mix.
Amazing, yeah.
See? That's the way how they can make mix. Even also, he's trying to make one. I think that now is not enough. He's trying to add some leaves. Yes, he can get like a mattress.
He's doing a good job.
Yeah.
Very quickly, yeah.
But he will not sleep there, he will just move and go. After seeing all of them are not there.
Like his dad. Oh no, of course the baby.
The other one has made a nest, this one has come to rest. They will wrestle. They will do wrestling now. Can you get my bed? Count the nests. You cannot tell whether you are following the right group as long as you don't count the number of the individuals in that family. Because all gorillas, they sleep in the same way, they make the same nests, whether they are habituated or not.
We have to find.
That sound is for mating.
The time I have spent with gorillas, I'd never seen a mom feeding the baby in terms of food. Not until the baby can grow and know how to eat for his or herself.
Thank you.
Never seen.
No, they just breastfeed them. But like breaking a plant and give it to the baby, I have not seen that one.
Okay.
Yes. Not until they know how to eat. Or they learn how to eat.
Still she wanted to eat, but also she was feeling, should I rest or I keep eating?
Yeah.
Sometimes they can have a rest like that, but they keep chopping some plants. So these are the one that we call mountain gorillas. Ah, he's eating again. Gorillas, they mind about eating much than any other thing.
Yes.
That is their main work, eating. So these gorillas, you can find them only in Congo, Uganda and Rwanda. These mountain gorillas. Yes. So like for example in Congo, they have also you. Because for us they are used with us. And they don't know that we always open for you to see them. They think that for us we are eating their food. Mm. Eventually they end up hating us.
Okay.
That's why sometimes, even when I'm with you, if I see that a gorilla maybe wants to charge, I can put you in front of me. You may think that I put you there to grab you, but sometimes I'm trying to make him calm down.
Thank
because
you.
Also when they see you, they also want to see this car of yours.
Mm.
And they know for you, you come, you take pictures, you don't eat their food because you don't touch on them, and they feel you are more happy with them than us. We don't compete food with them like you.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes. How all the gorilla males grow.
They have
a V-shaped head. And the most delicate part of the body is the head. Even when they are fighting, they tend to protect the head than any part of the body. The name of this boy, his name is called Tindatine.
Tindatine.
Fearless.
What do you call
it? Tindatine. Fearless. That is the name of the dominant male. Yes. And this one, the one who is climbing up, it's called Rumbia.
Rumbia
is, we named him after the place of birth. That is Rumbia. Them and we agree on one name, which we know that everyone has been seeing that one. Maybe that one is really, really a good name for that individual. So like the other mom with a baby, I have said that the baby is called Nyondo. Nyondo also is the place of birth. We named him after the place of birth. But the mom is called Bakunzi. Bakunzi means someone who is friendly. Yeah. Then the other side we have another juvenile who is called Mishanyu, the other side, and also